Hey folks, today I'm making a primitive tomahawk, one of the simplest and most versatile survival tools out there. So let's get to it. The primitive slate tomahawk took me just 45 minutes to construct. Let's go test it out. You can choke up on the tomahawk and use it like a knife. Food processing is easy. Cutting cordage is no problem at all. You can also use it like an axe or a hatchet. Processing softwood is very easy to do. Chopping hardwood is also doable, but expect the head to be worn down faster. This tool can also be used like a machete. The tomahawk can be used to clear brush, vines, and other light vegetation. Being reasonably light and well-balanced, the tomahawk can be used as a hunting tool. It can be thrown accurately against cornered game at close range. Finally, that same combination of weight and balance makes the tomahawk a fast and agile self-defense weapon. The stone tomahawk was first developed by Algonquin-speaking tribes in North America. 17th century European colonists recorded a wide range of native uses for this tool. These uses range from performing common camp chores to hunting activities to a form of warfare, where natives would hurl their tomahawks at their enemies en masse immediately prior to a charge. Now, for a Stone Age design, the tomahawk is incredibly well suited for wilderness survival purposes, even today. Building this tool uses common materials, it can be done reasonably quickly, and it does not require advanced crafting skills. Once built, this tool can perform a wide variety of essential survival tasks. So, bottom line, I really like the tomahawk and would recommend it as a viable wilderness survival tool. Anyways, thanks so much for watching this video. If you like what you're seeing and want to see more, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks and have a nice day. Bye.